This is another test report from Flomatic on wafer style check valves. We have here is a 4-inch wafer style check valve, which is built of a traditional double guided disc at around 250 gallons a minute, which would be normal flow. And as you can see, the disc is moving back and forth, and you can hear a slight noise. And Flomatic's new model 888 VFD have a totally smooth operation, and especially designed for variable flow condition, which this valve is not.